Let's give the male athlete a week to David Zambrano of Newton's boys track team. He won the 100 meters and the long jump at the annual Sussex County Invitational. Hey, David Zambrano, you are the male athlete of the week.